You work together every day by sharing things online. This opens a new world of possibilities, and also new threats of people trying to steal your information. Passwords have become pretty easy for hackers to steal. So many people use two-step verification and enter an additional short code to verify they are indeed themselves. Security is important, but so is your time. Now with Google Apps for Work, there's an easier and faster way to keep your information safe with the security key, made specifically to fight off phishing scams that can steal your login information. The security key is a small key you insert into your computer and tap on. This sends an encrypted code to Google servers without having to type anything on your screen. It's simple, quick, and more secure. To get started, activate the two-step verification in your Google account settings. Go to the Security Keys tab and add a new key by inserting, then tapping your key when prompted. You're all set. Google Apps admins can better protect their company's information by simply giving everyone at their organization a security key. When employees next sign in, they can enroll and start using the key immediately. Admins can cancel lost keys and disable two-step verification if needed so people can still sign in and get work done. And from the admin console, IT admins can monitor security key usage, seeing where and when people last used it, run queries, and download usage reports. Keep your information safe and still be productive with Google Apps for Work and the Security Key.